attack with, and squeeze the prey to death. Pythons have created their own brand. Although they are not venomous, they possess tremendous power. Can shatter the skeletons of adult buffalo. Watch 15 times. Huge snakes eat their prey and make mistakes sometimes. The green anaconda is known as the largest snake in the world. The fact that these pythons are underwater makes them 1,000 times scarier. Although they are large, they are very agile and have almost no enemies. They hide in the riverside grass and wait for their prey to appear. Power is released. Lock the prey and devour it. The expanding size of his body was formidable. With this feed intake, it only needs one successful hunt per year. This cat's curiosity cost him dearly. Instant loss of life. The python's hunting skills in such a narrow space were so perfect that the cat could not react and was swept away. This python is trying to squeeze and disable the dog. Amazingly, by jumping back and forth, the dog successfully managed to save his life. At Kruger, this python made the mistake of trying to swallow its own loot. It is greedy and forgets the sharp weapon of its prey. The sharp horns stuck back into the python, causing it to writhe in pain. Struggling to escape, the problem was finally removed. But the puncture wounds never know when to heal. Snakes hunt by taste. They only see the temperature of their prey, but do not distinguish the danger of porcupine. Trying hard, the snake made a mistake. The porcupine's sharp spines dig deep into the snake's body, causing it pain. Unable to remove the thorns on their own, these hard-to-heal wounds will soon kill the poor snake. The mistake of attacking the wrong prey. It's crazy. These wide boars are too aggressive. They are attacking a python and making it pay for all the piglets it has killed. Brutally biting and playing, the python gradually exhausted and couldn't get over it. A very rare sight. They are at an impasse and are struggling to survive. The crocodile is biting the head of a python, while the python is tightening around the crocodile. Although both of them hit each other with a fatal blow, it was difficult to distinguish victory or defeat. This leopard is trying to eat the python. Precise bite. Too dangerous. The quick jumps to escape the python are amazing. The leopard almost become the hunted. The composure of these two dogs is admirable. The dog went for a walk and luckily nothing bad happened. These white boars did not seem to recognize the python as a threat. Very quickly, the python caught a white boar. The screams were pitiful. biting and curling up quickly. When the boa is motionless, the python will do the rest. Brutal swallow. Look, even an intelligent predator like a hyena is flanked by a python. Without comrades, this hyena has no chance of escape. Tall grass is always scary and contains deadly danger. This predator rock python was quite large. Somehow, it caught the gazelle. When the prey is motionless, it begins to swallow from the head of the gazelle. Although the size of the gazelle's horns is quite large, it cannot stop the hunger of this rock python. The python's digestive juices will process the horns. Curled up like a ball, this man takes a lot of strength to undo the dangerous knot. Luckily, that dog survived the attack, both excited and scared, and remembered this lesson. These deer were drinking water when a python suddenly attacked. The bite speed was too fast and robbed the prey in an instant. It was locked, lost her life in front of her friends. Look, this python caught a monkey in front of the family. But the surrounding monkeys are too many. They are trying to attack python to rescue their teammates. But it's really impressive that the snake can strangle the monkey and attack the other for defense. But in the end, with mass pressure, the python also let go of his prey. This python's bait squeezing skill is too perfect. Rated as weaker, this python prevailed, strangling and gradually knocking down a giant king cobra. So extraordinary about the power of python.